she sees the powers of his plight and ache for him.